Hello my fellow gearheads! Today I'm here with a short update on the progress on the B model from the BMW Motorbike 42130, which is gonna be this huge, humongous, flying, whatever, futuristic thing. I had to completely rebuild all this section, basically, with the gearbox, because the propeller function ate all the bevel gears, so right now the engine, as you can see, is placed across the fuselage and it's linked by a chain driving the propellers. This function still works, so you can tilt the impellers back and forth without any problem. And I have as well a mock-up for the landing gear retraction in place. I'm planning as well to do hopefully the model so you can very easily motorize it just by using a single M motor and afterwards the small battery box that comes, for example, in the Lego trains. And I as well have a small surprise over here. I promised you a crazy B model for the Mustang, and there you have it. There is a dinosaur driving a go-kart, so have fun. The instructions are coming very soon and I have good news for you. They are going to be totally free of charge. So until next time everybody, stay safe, take care, bye bye. If you like watching the video, hit the thumbs up, leave a comment, and if you are new over here, please do me a favor. Hit the notification bell and the subscribe button at the bottom right corner, and I'm going to be here soon with some other updates.